Chimarosa Oboe Concerto in C major. The next piece you'll be listening to is Poem, and I'm not even going to try to pronounce that name because it's Russian and it has two N's and I can't say it right. So, yes. So the next piece you'll be listening to is Poem, and it's kind of the piece that decided the title of my junior recital because the composer was a concert pianist and she played for the Leningrad Symphony a lot, and she fell in love with the principal oboe player, as everybody does. And then, yeah, I know, the real humor. And then they had a love affair, and then he died, and then she was really sad, and so she wrote this piece for him. So, hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Still think, is this working? Hello. Okay, so that was the Fugal Concerto with two of my favorite people. We named ourselves Flo Biano, the piano, but those two have kept me, well, we've been a group since my freshman year, and those two have kept me on the straight and narrow musically since like day one. Like, one of my favorite rehearsals is that last piece. It's freaking so metric, and then Katie just stops our pianist, and she's like, "Colby, you have to freaking count that right." And I'm like, "I'm sorry, Katie." And she's like, "No, don't be sorry. Just count it right." And so they've kept me on the straight and narrow musically since the beginning. Before we play this last piece, I'd like to thank some people. Starting with my beautiful teachers that helped me and have taught me so much. Specifically, Dr. Smith, if you're out there, love you so much. You're a wonderful orchestra teacher. Couldn't ask for a better one. Amazing. And then, can we give the biggest round of applause in the world for my oboe professor, Luca? Just amazing, and I think you guys should all meet him because he's one of the best people I've ever met, and so I dedicate this last piece to him.
Thank you. Thank you.